pull yourself together, Frank. We don't believe in that nonsense, do we, Pip? Maybe we're lucky tonight, Pip. At least if I'm asleep, Pip, I won't know it's happened.
Hello?
Good day to you, sir. Make yourself comfortable.
Thank you.
Am I to believe you're seeking knowledge of your future?
Well, I have been at rather a low ebb recently. And I came across this book, which I tried to ignore for years. And it emphasises the importance of having your future told.
Very wise.
But I'm not sure I'm entirely convinced.
Well, perhaps today we might encounter something that changes your mind. And I must tell you, there is a strong force in the air surrounding you at this moment.
Really?
Yes. And I detect a powerful entity approaching you.
What is it?
No. It's unclear to me at this time. I must consult the cards. Only they can enlighten us.
Oh, wait. Can I choose? Death?
No. This is not necessarily cause for concern. The death card can take many forms. However, I do detect that whatever it is could be happening to someone in your life. I'm sensing that this is something that's been on your mind.
What are those cards?
These are a selection of age-old proverbs which are connected to the fortune. They help us in understanding how the fortune will manifest itself.
Can I read one?
Very well.
Shepherd? Death is coming. For me.
What makes you say that?
Herd sheep on my farm. Surely that's not a coincidence that out of all those sayings, I choose that one.
Well, I mean, it's best not to let it worry you. As I said, it can come in many forms, and overthinking it will only lead to your losing your sense of what is real.
Something bad is going to happen. Red sky at night. Shepherd's delight.
Red sky at morning. Shepherd's warning. Red. Red sky at night. Shepherd's delight. 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 Red sky. Thank you. Pip.